YouTube family, this is Shirley coming to you with a tag for February. I got this tag from The Legend. I'll have this person's link in the description box. It's 10 questions, and I'm going to get right through it, you guys. It's been a very hard day today, so I'm going to try to push through as quickly as possible. Question number one, who's the last person you talked to on the phone? The last person I talked to on the phone would be my mother. She called me to find out if I had lunch today. Number two, any plans today? Today, my dog of 16 years had passed away. So we're going to do the process of making sure she is buried properly and just going through that process. Number three, how many states have you lived in? Two, Rhode Island and Florida. Four, biggest annoyance right now. Something is leaking under the sink in the kitchen. I'll be calling a repair service guy to come fix that. I think it's something with the garbage disposal. Number five, last song listened to. It's this song from Remy Ma just came out with. It's Brown Sugar featuring Chris Brown, and I just heard it recently, and I'm really digging that song by Remy Ma. Pretty Brown Eyes. Number six, can you say the alphabets backwards? No, absolutely not. Do you have a maid service cleaning your house? Well, they don't come every week. Maybe almost every bi-weekly they come to do some nice deep cleaning of the floors, the walls, things of that nature. And we have that, the exterminator that comes once a month. It's a bunch of, there's a team of people that runs everything. Eight favorite pairs of shoes you wear all the time. They're flats. Any kind of flats. Majority of them are all from Ross, for sure. Number nine. Are you jealous of anyone? No. Nope, not at all. And I am an Aquarius, so could care less about anything else outside of me. Number 10. Is anyone jealous of you? No. Nope. But then again, I'm an Aquarius, and we don't pay attention to things of that nature. So, who knows? But I doubt it, because I have a good spirit and there's no need for such a thing like that in this world that we already live in, that already has so many real issues that's occurring currently. So, just wanted to give you guys this quick tag. Quickly, I'm just trying to get through these filming as quickly as possible so that I could get to the dog and start the procedure. You guys continue on being a blessing to others, and I will talk to you guys very soon. Love you. Bye.